Hi, and welcome to this short presentation of the SERTICA Vessel Reporting System. Now, in SERTICA VRS, reports are filled easily by the users, and data collected is high quality based on custom and generic verifications. To fill in a report, you go to the reporting screen and select to start a new report. In this case, I want to do a voyage report. When filling in the data, the system guides me through by having different steps set up as part of your reporting flow. First step here is to fill in the date and time of my report. I then select next. I can then type in my position, course at sea, or any other fields that are relevant to this type of report. Drop-downs work by either search boxes, searching in this case for a port, or of course just typing in the known code of the port to automatically fill in the additional information. When filling in dates and times, it's always an assisted flow where you can decide, okay, what date is it, what time, and it transfers the information. All date and times can be saved along with time zone information, which are important in analysis of data. Along the way, the report can be saved as a draft, and when all fields have been filled on the report, it can be submitted for approval. We hope that this can be used to collect high quality data to be used in analysis of the performance of the fleet. That's it for now. We hope you like it. Bye.